Mohapatra, I'm fairly certain that you are not surprised to see what Reuters has put out. They've done an investigation, they've spoken to people, they've put it out. But it's an unspoken secret in multiple industries that most managers will not want to hire mothers or women who are married. Because the fear is they are going to start a family, they will take 6 months leave, then they will get pregnant again and take another 6 months leave. God knows whether they'll come back or not. When they come back, will their skills be outdated, etc.? Is there anything that justifies this sort of behavior?
Absolutely not, Shreya. And I'm so glad that we are discussing these issues. And from my experience, when, you know, I would like to reiterate that organizations such as Foxconn may be doing it slyly, but this has been the norm for the past so many years. Like women have been discriminated upon, and there could be many reasons why organizations do this. Maybe they perceive, you know, commitment issues. They are afraid that women might take career breaks. You know, once they are married, they would bear children. They have childcare. They have, you know, other responsibilities. Organizations are worried about the flexibility concerns, because married women would obviously want, you know, time off from duty. And of course, there is the productivity stereotypes. Stereotypes that married women are less productive, which is very sad, or less focused on their careers. Organizations somewhere also think about this as a cost consideration, because they believe that employing married women will lead to, you know, somewhere higher costs. They have to give them maternity leave and all kinds of flexible work arrangements. But what I want to emphasize upon here is that the root of all this is somewhere the cultural, you know, bias, or the way that we have brought up men and women. So, and you know, when they are in responsible positions, men, and they see around them, or culturally they have been brought up in a certain way, so the mindset develops that you know, women maybe are made for certain responsibilities, and they may not be as effective. And once they are married, there are so many
gender
other
roles is what you're talking about.
Sure.
So gender roles is what you're talking about, and how they are blocks of concrete in a patriarchal setup. We leave